Hey guys, it's time for my weekly recap video. This week the plan was on the metal palladium. Unfortunately, it doesn't happen much during the week, but at least with our new tactic we managed to avoid some unnecessary losses. And now let's observe the graph. As you can see, this is the initial plan that I posted. This is the sell zone. We were going, the idea was to go short. I should mention that the chart time frame is daily. And this is the new area that I was talking about into the introduction of the video. The idea is, if we see that the price is consolidating into this area, we are not taking any actions because according to the new analysis, this is going to mean that the price probably is not going to develop as our expectations. Of course, quickly to remind you what was the plan, we were going to wait for a break of the sell zone, we are expecting to be right around here. As soon as this happens, we are going to enter into a short position. The idea was to hold until this low profit area around here, around 1275.10, where we are going to close most of our exposure, and then to move the stop loss and break even, and the floating exposure we are going to left for further development of the trade until it reaches the point around 1200. Apparently it didn't happen like this. As you can see, immediately after we post the plan, it started to consolidate into this area which I mark into the blue rectangle. I decided that it's best to wait and see what's going to happen. Even though it, at the beginning it doesn't break this resistance area here, so it was possible to start the drop to start from here. The decision was turned to be correct. My waiting saved me a lot of losses, because as you can see, if I entered into a position here, I would have lost, because obviously I was going to put my stop loss somewhere around here where the price is currently at. So this was going to cause us unnecessary losses. Up to this point we are not planning to wait for further development of this plan, because apparently if the fall is gonna start, it will be in a different situation. So probably if something happens, I'm going to make another plan. For now, I'm thankful that I managed to avoid some losses, and I'll see what's going to happen with my other open trades. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more of our free trading plans, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye bye and have a nice weekend.